Castro Soriano. I am the CEO and founder of Co-op, and here I am at Queen Center Mall. I am an entrepreneur and a New York City commuter. So I came up with this idea to design these fashionable handbags, specially designed for commuters, for travelers, for any woman out there that is struggling while carrying their bags. So these bags have special compartments to make your life easier. In this bag, you will be able to put your computer if you're a businesswoman, or a student, your heels. When everyone is digging into the bag to look for the MetroCard, you will be able to retrieve your MetroCard from an organized compartment that is especially designed for your MetroCard. You will be able to swipe your card, you can carry your cell phone, your badge, your change. When you get home, don't worry about looking for your house key. You will have a keychain. This bag will transform into this bag. You can as well open one of the back, the sides. Put your umbrella and your bottle of water. And you still have more space. So this is a functional bag that is going to make your commute easier, your traveling. Also, in all of my bags, be able to put your bag. If you're a college student, with the same concept. The straps is 36 inch strap. You can use it towards the front if the train is crowded. Swipe your card. You can have your ID. Cell phone, your change, you can put in here your bottle of water, your umbrella, or your glasses. And in this side, you can put your pen and your lipstick. What I'm trying to do is avoiding you to open the bag. Everything is going to be on the touch of your fingertips. This is for art, specially designed for people on the go. Your commute will be easier. You can follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook at Co-opwear. As well, you can visit our website, co-opwear.com. And you can visit, we are located as well in two different stores, in Limbrook, in Long Island, in Sarah's Collection, New York, and in Oz Boutique in Forest Hills. Thank you, and have a blessed day.